opportunities to come up a little short right there.
Long three-point jumper is good by Brandon Horvath. Free throw line reverses back for Anthony Lamb. Lamb fires a long three. That's good. Sean Yu hands off for Smith. Anthony Lamb for a deep three. It's good. Smith skips it into the corner. Lamb, extra pass. Shungu for three. That's good.
Why not?
Down low, working on Jackson. Skips it into the corner. Patella inside Davis. Davis spins. Reverse layup is good. Now Steph Smith trying to drive. Leans. Finishes with the right. Timeout still in the man-to-man. Gets a screen. Rolls it back to Spazojevic, who finishes with the right. Inside to Anthony Lamb. Spins away from the double team and lays it up and in. Bounded down low to the Catamount. Smith back for Shungu. Shungu driving, layup good. Horvath from behind. Smith nearly stole that away. Now Keandre Kennedy jump stopping the King. His layup is good.
8 for 9.
Davis inside, bounces it out. Lamb for three. Count it. Idle Rock. Spazojevic. Nice pass down low. Horvath layup. Robin Duncan, backdoor bounce pass for a reverse layup by Steph Smith. On the kickout, Jackson, top of the key, three, count it.
Normally Anthony Lamb, 81% on the year.
Jackson
once again.
Gets down low, stops, skips it out for Shungu in three. Good! Catamounts to inbound. It goes to Anthony Lamb. 2 seconds, one. He fires a crazy three while being leaned on. It won't fall. And UMBC has defeated the Catamounts and continued their five-game winning streak and have snapped the Catamounts' 12-game winning streak here.